You could say I had a foresight about where I would be, where I should be, where I had to be. You know, before there was a fan base or crowd or audience, I was the fan base. The mirror was my audience. Myself in a room by myself was all I needed. I wrote this in projects in New York City.
The bridge is very well, 365 days a year.
And here we are in the capital of America, Washington, D.C.
Hey, I see y'all over here.
Playing this album, and they feeling it. I hope the audience look at me like, yo, look at this kid from the hood on the stage where he belongs.
I sip the Dom P, watching Gandhi till I'm charged. Writing in my book of rhymes, all the words past the margin. To hold the mic, I'm thriving. My movement, understandable smooth shit that murderers move with. The thief's theme, play me a night, they won't act right. The fiend of hip-hop, got me stuck like a crack pipe. The mind activation, react like I'm facing time like...
I worked on my thing, I worked on my craft, and I stuck to it.
This is Nasty Nas, and the whole Queensbridge Master, can I say that?
Nas is on the run, he's on the run, no question. He's on the run.
I hope that you can look through the dream with me and see the journey I took to be on the stage with an orchestra. I knew it was bigger than just what was on the record. And it was like, this is what it's about.
The world is yours, the world is yours. Can you believe it? It's your world.